Oxytherm+ systems from Hansatech instruments provide high-resolution liquid phase oxygen measurement with integral temperature control, whether as the R version for respiration studies or the P version enhanced for photosynthesis research. Each system centers around a clock-type electrode with a sample chamber volume of between 0.2 and 2.5 milliliters and an internal stirrer for constant mixing. 24-bit rendering of the output signal allows detection of minute changes in oxygen tension. Sophisticated integral temperature control is provided by a fan-assisted Peltier element. This gives rapid equilibration and temperature stability between 4 and 40 degrees Celsius. You can also acquire simultaneous auxiliary data for pH or other ionic concentrations using an integral ion selective electrode. Oxytherm+P features an internal white LED actinic light source, configurable up to 4,000 micromoles per meter squared per second. The sample can be dark adapted by means of a light tight shutter. You can configure photon flux density tables of up to 20 individual light steps for automatic execution during an experiment, together with calculation of quantum yield at each step. For both versions, the bespoke Oxytrace Plus software manages configuration, calibration, and real-time data acquisition for all connected Oxytherm+ systems. Up to 8 units can be connected to a single PC, allowing high sample throughput. There are extensive tools for post-recording analysis, visualization, and reporting. You can also easily export all your data as CSV files. For more information, please visit our website.